Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about JSON Web Token, JWT, which is widely used as authorization and information exchange in internet technology. JWT stands for JSON Web Token. Some main features of JWT can be narrated over here. JWT is an open standard for sharing data between systems. JWT tokens contains data in JSON format. The data is digitally signed using a secret key. The same secret key is again used to extract data out of the JWT token. JWT provides secure transmission of data. Single sign-on allows access to multiple applications with a common secret key, stateless, meaning that session information is not stored on server side. Now come to the functionality of JWT. How it works? Initially, the client authenticates with the server using user and password scheme. In step second, when the authorization is successful, server will generate a JWT token. In step three, the token will be sent back to the client as a response. In step four, in the subsequent request, client sends JWT tokens. A common place to send JWT is through authorization header using bearer scheme. In step 5, server will decode the token and get user information from JWT. In step 6, authorize the user by sending response to the client. This is whole cycle of the JWT authentication. Now come to the JWT structure. The JWT consists of three parts separated with dot. First part is known as header, the middle part is known as payload, and the third part is known as signature. Header part is basically encrypted JSON document. It is encrypted with Base64 encoder. Payload is also JSON document encrypted with Base64 encoder. The third part, signature, consists of encrypted header and payload with a secret key. Now check JWT structure. Here I have shown a JWT token. First part shown in blue color is header, and second part, which is shown in red color, is payload, and third part, which is shown in green color, is signature. Header part is basically a JSON document. It consists of algorithm, ALG, and type. Here algorithm is encryption algorithm HS256 and type is JWT. Now see payload. Payload is a JSON document. It consists of some claims such as IAT, issued at what time, EXP, when it is getting expired, name, username. Similarly, we can add some more fields according to our convenient. Signature consists of encrypted string of header and payload with a secret key. Here L2VE5, like this string, is our secret key. Now come to the third part of JWT, that is signature. JWT can be signed using a secret key, which is either signed using algorithms HMAC or a public private key algorithm using RSA or ECDSA. These algorithms can be used to generate a secret key, which is used to sign JWT. Now come to the usage of JWT. JWT mainly used for authorization and data exchange. Usually users' login credentials are used in order to access secured or protected area of web. System can identify the user information and their role based on the first time login and generate an alias, that is token, which can be used for further communication as a client server. Data exchange. JWT or decent way of securely exchanging data between different systems, since the token can be signed. Since the signature is calculated using header and payload, it can be verified easily, so that it can be checked whether data has been tampered or not. Thank you so much. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.